jump it up.
When you say get out of your program, Bender's like a top 10 pick. Peyton, a top 10 pick. Chris is a top 10 pick. Josh Jackson, top 10 pick.
Jackson, the crossover. Jackson takes it to the basket, too.
We should have a wager if you think he's going to shoot it.
That was nicely done.
I'm telling you, Euless is the guy so far. One way or another, they got to figure him out.
Scoreboard kind of stuck on 53. Underneath Tatum, a chance for a three-point play, fouled by Peyton anywhere. Monroe trying to answer on this side, does.
Monroe has a much better right hand. I think they would take him if they got number one pick, especially being a local guy.
Horford goes to the hoop for two.
Good decision by Horford on the keep.
And Boston goes 3-0 on the West Coast trip.
Good trip so far.
Remarkable what this team does, down as many players as they're down right now.
That's why, when guys get hurt, why do people always get so sad?